Hey guys, welcome back to Living with Flair. Just me today. Josh is at work. Today's episode is going to be a little bit different to normal. So we have 5 days of footy. So today I'm just getting ready now to head down and I've been selected for the Queensland TRL team, so Touch Rugby League. So I've got 3 games this afternoon and Josh is going to head down after work to the Carina Leagues Club and watch my games, and he might even film if he can. And then tomorrow we have World Cup and Friday, so I've also been selected for the Australian team, and Josh and a few of the others are in the Samoan team, so that'll be a bit of fun, bit of rivalry. So yeah, we've got fair few games Thursday, Friday for World Cup, and then Saturday and Sunday we're also representing our region, Redlands and Wynnum. So last comp, which would have been the last TRL video you guys saw, that was when we won state championship. So hopefully we get the win out there this weekend again. But yeah, just getting ready now and gonna head down. So wish me luck.
You need to get a snap, or is this a
bit of a vlog?
Are we on the vlog?
We're on the vlog happening here. So what's the gameplay for today?
Get in, play hard, suss them out early, and then we'll fire up round 2 on action on the big screen.
Yeah, love it. Yeah, good plan when everyone's watching.
New South Wales mixed versus Queensland mixed, and again, Queensland with the first opportunity, taking on the line. Try time Queensland, wow. Tom Longworth, that's a bear.
This town crowd, they'll be down here.
Wow, Nicky Cox there, didn't see them in that time there. Intercept, shut the gate, put down the glasses. Here's Grayson Morgan. Morgan, he's going to go all the way. It's a foot race, but yeah, Grayson Morgan, he picks up a try for New South Wales. Wow. He loves that too. Well, that's his ball. Tegan Nelson with the kick off. Shay. Nice try in the first few seconds. Shay's pace down the side. Cody Nielsen. Straight. So plenty of action happening everywhere today.
2-5 again, work 5. Now.
Last 8 minutes. Oh, try time. Queensland just play the ball by Queensland. They've got a bit of a spring in their step now. 3-1 up. And Grayson goes and try time. Well, Queensland go in again, guys. Line there, this could be close, this could be close. Wow, that's a try. Well, oh, well, last play, so Queensland 7, New South Wales 1. This is the last play of the day. Last play of the night, inside ball. This could be a try time, and that's a try to Queensland. Well, Queensland go ahead again. Finish the game 9-1. Well,
they really turned it on there the last 5 minutes. Festival of TRL, yes, we move into the World Cup tomorrow night or Friday. It's over 50 teams playing. Can't remember exactly how many nations represented, but certainly up over 15 there. And then we move into the Oz Champs instalment on Saturday and Sunday.
So it was a little bit rushed last night. Everybody was racing home after the tournament finished to make sure they could watch the State of Origin. And yeah, so didn't end up filming, but we ended up getting up 3-0. So we took out the series and won for Queensland. And Queensland won the State of Origin. So, ooh, go Queensland. So today we're just getting ready to head to Barden, and that's where I'll be representing Australia for TRL. So I'm super pumped, super excited. Our first game is at 8 o'clock tonight versus Samoa. So That's Josh's team, so a bit of rivalry there. So we'll see how we go. Wish us luck.
So we got Samoa versus Australia tonight. Who's gonna win?
Who do you think?
You're so annoying.
All right, so we just got home. So just thought I'd give you guys a quick update on how we went tonight. So Australia versus Samoa, first game, and Australia won. Woo! So we got up 4-1, easy dub.
Easy.
Am I right?
Tell the truth, he's got lucky. He's got lucky. A few dubious calls, but we'll let him have it. We'll get him in the quarters.
Yeah, righto. And then Australia versus Ireland after that, and we ended up, it was a draw, 5-5. So, and then Samoa versus
New Zealand and had a 6-1 victory.
Nice. So tomorrow we both have 3 games each. So we've got New Zealand up first, and who do you have? I probably know. Hong Kong. I study the draw a lot more. So we've got New Zealand and they've got Hong Kong. So we'll see how we go. And then we've got 3 games plus finals. So semi, if we make it, top 4 go into that. And then grand final, 6 o'clock tomorrow night.
Try and do a bit more filming tomorrow when it's nice and sunny.
Yeah. And we have a bit more breaks in between the games too. So tonight just roll on and yeah. But Shelly got the win. Yo!
Today, to be honest.
Everyone knows that's how it goes.
Grouse mode.
Actually, we'll play them next time.
For anyone who doesn't know, this is the grouse. Yes. With his grouse hat. Yeah, that's me.
So we had 3 games today. We won our first game against New Zealand and then against Hong Kong and the last team, UK, and we won against UK as well. So now we are in the semi-final against Samoa. Semi-finals coming up, Shirley versus Samoa.
Easy dub.
Who's gonna win? What?
Depends if we get any good refs this time.
No. Well, you heard it here first. Australia with a win.
So Stevie got the chocolates on us again in the semi. A bit devastated, but she's in the final now against UK. I'm just sitting here cheering her on. Hopefully she can get a bit of action and score a try in the corner here.
Stevie O'Shea down the left hand side, and so United Kitchen aren't out of it. It's an 8 basic, it's a kick try. The ball goes through. There's defensive read. O'Shea coming around and just couldn't get away from the England defence, United Kingdom defence. Great tracking there by Stevie O'Shea coming in for the well. That's it. So, well, Australia take that one out with a 3-1 victory. Austria and the United Kingdom in the Mixed Cup. Well, congratulations to Australia. We'll be back in a few moments.
There's a champ. There's a champ.
So we ended up winning against Samoa in the semi-final and heading to the grand final against the UK. So that was the same as last year, and we ended up winning, getting our redemption against UK. So that was super exciting. And today we have Oz Champs today and tomorrow representing our region, Redlands and Wynnum. So we're back on board the same team.
Good star player back.
They got their Aussie player, so we should win this one. So wish us luck.
So back on the same team.
No more rivalry.
We've got North Brizzy straight up. Only two games today, and then we've got four in finals tomorrow. Three in finals tomorrow.
But we have North Brizzy and then South Brizzy today. Rest up and then more tomorrow.
Hopefully we can get off to a good start.
Yeah. We always choke first game, so wish us luck.
Yesterday I could feel a little bit of tension going on.
Sorry. But that's something to do with me being in the opposing team.
She's wearing it under her singlet. She's hiding it in her undies. Simple game plan. Love it.
Good day, Colin. Well done.
I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many years, I'll be swaying for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, bankroll, euro, peso.
So first game we went down 2-1 against North Brizzy. Tough game, really tight. They just got us just at the end. But we've got a chance at South Brizzy now, rematch from state champs. So hopefully we can get the dub, otherwise we're not looking for two great performers tomorrow. Bring a bit of intensity and see how we go.
Grouty.
Look, Mum. On TV.
And then after that, finals if we make it. So semi, top four goes through, and then grand final. So see how we go. Yesterday we got one from two. So hopefully we can get this first game, win, and then go from there.
Back for the last day. Let's go say good morning to the team. That's my team.
loyalty over everything. That's my team, from the bottom where we grinding. That's my team, to the top where we shining. That's my team, that's my team. Loyalty over everything. Every day I thank the Lord for the people needed. I know my life could be taken for whatever reason. That's why I tell them that I love them while I'm breathing. I wanna see them grow in life before I see them grieving. That's what I'm about. This one ain't for views or the counts, nah. This one's for the moves that'll count. I'd rather be that one rapper living for the music than just another rapper that'll die for some clout. That's why I keep my people accountable for their actions. Tell them if we talk it, then we really have to back it. And I don't like violence, but if my brother Kendrick call me and say he need me, then I'm out there riding. Okay, Jesus, 2012, no changes. Seen day one is get cases, and I never was a bitch. And now I see that I don't have to be a snitch in order for us to make a statement. It's different. People close to you cause you need to. Be careful for the people that deceive you. Keep a lookout for the ones who will talk when you're gone, but never keep the same energy when they see you. Keep the ones that are always there when you ride. Those ones are really hard to find. Cause when it comes to it, it'll show when it's time. I will never need a doubt who's behind. That's my team, that's my team. Loyalty over everything. That's my team, that's my team. From the bottom where we grinding. That's my team, that's my team. To the top where we shining. That's my team, that's my team.
Alright, we won! Josh is down and out.
That's just how I'm raised. Never catch me in my town filling out a place.
Whether
come with peace or you can't fit on the table.
Where
you eat, you out of space. Couple horses riding with me day once. Same horses carrying my casket when my day comes. Same horses that oppress me if I change up. Same horses that oppress you if you say something. 10 toes down with the squad.
You're not making the noise.
Trying to make them a check. Trying to make them some money without having to make a flip. Trying to give them a buzz without having to take a sip. Essentially, you're supposed to put it first, even if your own criticize.
That'll work every time.
Minimizing your work from trying to see who in search. The chase is through the time. From rocking it in the courtroom to rocking it in the church.
Back.
I ain't perfect, I'm gonna need to. And if the bros put in work, then I'm gonna swing to.
Windy,
I see them talking about running the ball when there were times out number.
Yep. One, two, three,
Down.
Alright, so we got up that last game against East Brisbane. Score was 5-2, and I scored a try. Ooh, it finally kicked it to me. We got the winning team here. Ooh, Danny loves it. Danny loves the camera. And our last game in about 15 minutes against Sunny Coast. And then we got finals, so let's go.
I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many years, I've been swaying for the winds. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, bankroll, euro, peso, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up. Me, everything is on me, gon' back it up. Matter what? Told you I'ma do me, why you hating on me? It's not adding up. I do roll like a Mack truck, country heart. I might cop a farm and go act up. Lot of scars, I was cold hearted, now I'm backed up. Keep me real, I do this once a month, I don't rap much. I just take the money and go stack up. Only buying Carhartt, car car, take it tatted up.
So we ended up getting the win in our last game. Was it 4-3? Yeah. I kind of missed all the second half because I did myself a mischief. Rolled my ankle, so I'm out for finals. But we're changed venues now and we're heading down, ready for semi-finals. Not sure who we're playing yet. But I think we beat every team in the top four, so we're going to give it a red hot margin. See how we go. Thank you.
Queen, who you got?
What can I say? Coincidence?
Oh, I think so. We got down, we lost, viewing, but it was a good game. It was a big crowd. We went into 2 5-minute extra halves and then into a drop off, and we lost it.
Just had the most epic 5 days of TRL. My body is dead, my legs are dead, but it was the funnest time. Had the win with the Queensland State of Origin series, and then the win with the Australian team for World Cup, and what such an amazing time. And then we played for our region and managed to get to the semi-final, which was awesome. Super pumped, and was a really good semi-final, and West Brisbane beat us in the dropout by 1 point. Golden point, devastated, but all good, all good. It was just the most epic 5 days, and had so much fun with the team, with both teams, and yeah. So thanks for watching, guys.